Greetings to all and welcome to Chapai Nawabganj TV. Faradiba Borno is with you. I am starting today's news of Chapai Nawabganj TV. First of all, the news headlines of Manamina Agricultural Farm. In Chapai Nawabganj, 29 more corona were identified. Rajshahi Divisional Commissioner visited the shelter project area in Shibganj. Distribution of safety materials to prevent corona in Shibganj. RAB arrested a man with 2 kg of cannabis. The titles are given so long, this time in detail. The health department has informed that 29 new corona have been identified in Chapai Nawabganj. According to the results of 128 samples obtained from the RT-PCR lab of Rajshahi Medical College Hospital on Tuesday, the corona of 29 people was identified. Chapai Nawabganj Civil Surgeon Jahid Nazrul Chaudhary has confirmed this information. Meanwhile, 2 people who were undergoing treatment at the corona unit of Chapai Nawabganj Sadar Hospital died in the last 24 hours. Ahnaf Shariar, a doctor at the corona unit, said one of the 2 who died was corona positive, while the other died of symptoms. Chapai Nawabganj Shibganj Upazila Dulabpur Union Asylum Project House visited the Divisional Commissioner, Humayun Kabir. He went to the project area on Tuesday afternoon. He was accompanied by Deputy Commissioner Manjurul Hafiz, Additional Deputy Commissioner Revenue Debendranath Urao, Upazila Purishad Chairman Soyod Nazrul Islam, Upazila Executive Officer Sakib Al Rabbi, Upazila Social Service Officer Kanchan Kumar Dash, Upazila Project Implementation Officer Engineer Ariful Islam and others. Masks, soaps and hand sanitizers have been distributed in Shibganj of Chapai Nawabganj to prevent coronavirus infection and create public awareness. Monakosha Union MP distributed these on Tuesday afternoon. Shamil Uddin Ahmed Shimul, Upazila Social Service Officer Kanchan Kumar Dash, Joint General Secretary of Upazila Awami League Tohidul Alam Tia, and others also took part in the program. RAB raided a mango orchard in Mubarakpur Union of Shibganj Upazila of Chapai Nawabganj and arrested a man named Selim Reza with 2 kg of cannabis. RAB members carried out the operation on Tuesday morning. A press release sent by RAB 5 Chapai Nawabganj informed the media about the operation. In a press release, RAB said that the arrested Selim Reza has been involved in various types of drugs including cannabis for a long time. Under initial interrogation, he confessed to being involved in the drug trade. Finally, considering the current situation in corona, I urge everyone to abide by the hygiene rules. Today, I am concluding the news bulletin of Chapai Nawabganj TV. Subscribe to the YouTube channel of Chapai Nawabganj TV to get regular updates. You can also join as Citizen Journalism. Contact us at 01316025982 to report any news in your area. Goodbye for today and good night.
নিয়মিত চাপাই নবাবগঞ্জের সংবাদ পেতে সাবস্ক্রাইব করুন চাপাই নবাবগঞ্জ টিভি ইউটিউব চ্যানেল।